said that you want me.
Oh, she get gas then.
What can I do?
Huh?
She get gas here.
But just keep on loving you. Love is something you know. Love is something you can't buy.
Huron, Lake Michigan. This is right here. This is Lake Huron.
What's it say there, Bonnie? Going back over a bridge? What bridge is this? Bridge to Canada.
Yeah, you're going into Canada.
Let's see what it says. Bridge to Canada. No. Bridgeville International. That's probably the build number. This one doesn't look as good as the other one. What? I mean, this one looks more sturdier to me, but.
Well, yeah, you're more closed in on this. I don't like
these. It's not as pretty.
Yeah, it's not.
Because you really can't see mountain pictures, can you?
Can't see shit.
I can see mountain.
It's going to open up a little bit down here.
Oh, yeah.
Get out there when the waves are coming.
Where?
Over there.
How can I?
See the waves?
Okay, I see them.
Wait for me there.
Is that like a teepee over way over there?
We got a lady sightseer. I'm kind of just Dave's mouth 3 cars ahead.
Listen, what is this, Ontario?
We're going in.
What is this over here?
Lake Superior is what that sign just said.
All right, this is Lake Superior. What town is that?
What's chopping?
That's Sault Ste. Marie on the Canada side.
Okay, Sault Ste. Marie on the Canada side.
Yeah, we just passed the Michigan and Sault Ste. Marie. There's two of them.
Yeah.
This lady's going to see. I think it's.
I always have trouble getting
Hi, Bob.
Getting it. No.
This is what you do on a rainy day.
He wants a five, huh? One more time. You got it.
Whoa!
That's what,
we got
I guess got a 5 hours.
Let me see what I got.
That's an average of four.
Unless you can make up a fair, put a zero.
You gotta use your fours and fives, can't you?
Yes, it's an email fours and fives.
Yes.
Yeah,
I could. Yeah, might know what you're talking about.
Look at those.
Jeez.
You need this.
Lord.
I might get sick. I should have been saying two.
It's gonna be two.
No, three.
Be three.
It's gonna be two.
Oh,
it's six.
I mean, well, two times three is six.
I can't remember what happens when you get down where you need like one thing. If you don't get it, it scratches out.
Huh? Out there.
Canada.
Thank you.
it up or something.
See this?
I
100 acres of water.
Yeah,
Here they come.
Matt won't mind the tree.
Doing anything? Some more arrows and support calls?
Yeah.
Got 2 inches, whatever you're looking at.
Okay, oh, it's recording now, bird report. It's hard to say what you're getting now, son. You don't say? Wait a minute, get around here, get those trees up there, huh?
You don't have to do that, just
when you can. Oh, okay. Look at that.
Got what?
Straight in there.
Which one?
Where?
I was going for a program. Southern Hills program.
Do I have to keep pressing that button or is it recording? Huh?
It's
recording. Do I have to hold it in?
Nope.
Oh.
You want to stop it, all you got to do is hit the button.
Yeah.
I hit the button. Shut it off a second, I'll show you something.
Wait a minute. It's recording, I can't.
It's right behind me.
Walk through.
Definitely.
Is it recording? No. Oh, yes it is.
You want to make sure you push your button?
I thought I did.
Water
you want to stay in. Nice.
Nope, trying to get out of sight here. Nope, it's gonna turn around. Back.
May not turn out very good because the sun's up here.
Oh, getting ready to try out the kayak. There he goes. Getting ready. He's in it right now. Oh, he'd have a heart attack. There he goes. There he goes.
really nice.
Is it? He's turning it now. Huh?
They're waiting for the boat.
The boat. Oh.
Oh.
There's Judy helping some people get their boat in. She'll have a fit when she sees this. There he goes. Bob. And Dave. There they go. He's doing pretty good. There, look far away to me. There they go. He's going out pretty good. Dave. Huh? Huh? Where's Matt? I can't see. Oh, he's there, huh?
I can't really see it.
Nope, can't see that way up in the tree. I can see his hand. Huh?
The sun's in your eyes.
You know how to use these?
Not really. I mean, I did, but I haven't used it. Down this way.
Oh, hey, I'm recording. Heaven only knows I hit the wrong one.
You were recording? Little arrow's gone from there. Got it?
Mm-hmm. It's really blurry.
Why? Yeah, I thought it was blurry too. I thought it was my eyes. I don't know.
It could be my eyes.
If it don't work,
I don't know if it's really taping.
Did you shut it off?
How do you do that?
Push that button again when you don't see where you are.
Let me see.
Here, see if she's got it off. If I was taping, I thought it was off.
I don't know. I got lessons on that.
Oh, here.
Right there.
Thank you.
I should hear.
was just sitting up here relaxing, looking out over the water, playing my music.
That day, the little kid, he is active. I mean, he is just like, whew.
Yeah.
Reminds me of Kyle.
I said, huh.
When he was little.
I said, if I don't have no kids, I ain't watching no kids.
Oh.
I'm not going to watch them fall out of the tree.
Oh, they won't fall. They were having fun. We got some paper. I got some kids.
Did he get some pictures of
them? Yeah.
I thought he was taking.
This here is Tunnel Lake. Lot of water up here. Bells Falls. See, this is Bells Falls. Bells Falls.
Attention!
There they are. Looking the situation over. It's Dave. No, John. John's gonna do it. Whoops, Bob did it. He's in the water. You can find him.
Hello, Captain.
Where is he? He's out in front there. Way to go, Bob.
Which are?
Is it just yes. Sound in that?
Yeah. Bob!
Bob!
Save me, Bob!
Let's see what he needs, son.
Huh? I'm getting cold out.
Rock here?
Yeah, on now. That's not the spot.
Better be, I guess.
Yeah.
be frozen popping popcorn.
It's going down.
Hey, that's a good sign.
Here it comes.
We're not going to act like you're watching. I'm going to try to bait. Cut the bait.
Sometimes these are good, and sometimes it does. What was the date on this?
I couldn't find the date on it.
January 7th, 1982.
No, sir.
One time when I was little.
Can you find one?
Yeah.
Lake Oak.
Went to
that.
Lake Cure out there in Coonville.
Yeah.
And it was older than he was, than his
birthday.
Original birthday. His date of birth.
They'll beat my legal birthday.
Yeah.
We're shaking.
He wasn't real old, but he was old enough to read the date.
But it's not popping.
The air. I will check you from burning.
Could be the burner. Underneath.
They never were as good on electric.
I think we tried for that. Yeah.
I'm going to be real disappointed if this doesn't
take over.
Let John do it for a while. Dave, you can wait. Let the kids play.
Yeah, there so fast.
I should have brought my popper. You gotta plug it in, put the popcorn in, plug it in, and it's done with it.
Nice.
What date was on it then? What kind of date was on that?
98.
That's just
how long will it take to pop that?
Let me see the directions. I'll just see how
wait.
It is. Yeah. Here it comes. Here it comes. It's starting. Continuously shake hands in very fast circular and back and forth.
Shake it good, so you don't
shake it good now, huh? All right. You got a corn now.
Here we go.
Yeah. The corn, a new dance.
What Gretchen's doing the corn? That's great. You got five kernels, Bob. That's like one piece. That's the juice you can get in.
Okay.
This is going to be great. Either way, at this point, it's really
When I put his top in, it says immediately removed from heat. When I put his top in, it's supposed to be
about
right up. Smell it. Does that fire in that? It's supposed to be. It's not a popcorn.
Ah,
oh. Good. It burns now.
Jeez, John, it burned it. That's the burn smell.
Take it off and it's burned.
Yeah.
It's not popping anymore.
Get it out of the conditioner. Well.
Try the other one, then.
Well, open it. See what happens.
Too.
Nah, I wouldn't care. We'll never use them.
Yeah, might as well use them.
Go ahead and see if you can stop.
Well, open it and see. That.
Oh, good. They can't stay in match on the
windshield. Yeah, same house. Yeah, sorry. We love it there. Just stay there all the time. That's good. Well, maybe
you can,
guys.
What?
You ready? Huh?
You ready? What?
I guess we're going home. Vacation is over with.
The end.
You're right.